We're here live in the Ingles Champion Suite. Ingles, the official supermarket of your USC Upstate Spartans, and they bring you now your student athlete spotlight as Scout Hoffmeyer visits with Khydarius Smith.
This is Scout Hoffmeyer back here with the Upstate Wump, and I am lucky enough to be talking to Mr. Kai Smith, a sophomore on the men's basketball team. Kai, although you are just from Fort Mill, South Carolina, what drew you to the Upstate area?
What drew me here was like, you know, there's like not a lot going on out here in Spartanburg. You know, it's a quiet city, quiet town, you know, and I feel like that was good for my progressing and, you know, staying on the radar.
Absolutely. Absolutely. This season, you have seen your playing time double over the first four games. Are you expecting to reset each of your career highs every time you walk out onto the floor?
Well, I'm looking to, you know, just bring energy, and, you know, every time I step out on the court, I'm just, you know, just making plays, you know, whatever comes to me, and you know, that's about it.
I love it. I love it. Over your first four games this season, you have only missed two shots so far. What has been the key to your consistent scoring in each of these games?
A lot of late nights and early mornings in the gym. Just putting in work on and off the court just leads me to be comfortable and, you know, just make shots at a high level every night.
I can totally attest to that. You're in there before I am, and that's hard to beat. It's very hard to beat. It is clear through the first few games this season that you have put a strong emphasis on shot blocking. With eight blocks through the first few games, how are you expecting to stay aggressive on defense?
Just to use my athleticism and just being aware of, you know, where people are, where the ball handlers are on the court. I got to protect my paint.
I love it. What are your individual goals for the rest of the year?
Just to be ready when my name is called. That's just, big emphasis. Just, you know, rebounding, shot blocking, and making shots, competing at a high level every single game.
Well, Kai, I wish you the best of luck on the rest of your season, and thank you for allowing me a few minutes of your busy day today.
All right, thank you so much.
This has been Scout Hoffmeyer with the Upstate Woman, and tune in for tonight's matchup on ESPN+. Thanks, y'all, so much.